the director of this short film, The Handbag. I have been in industry for the past 10 years. I have been trained in classical dance, Kathak, and I started my career in films through choreography. For the past 10 years, I have been associated with a lot of films like Devti, Gulal, Shanghai, Kai Poche, and the song Sunana Sange Marmar. The film Shanghai song Bharat Mata Ki Jai was also nominated for Filmfare. This is my first venture, my first effort as a director for the short film, my first personal fictional work. This film, short film The Handbag, the idea was brewing in my mind for quite some time. And then one day I just thought of writing it. It's a story for one day and how this handbag is such an important part of her life. How this handbag is the extension of her identity, her personality, her sexuality, her thoughts and her ideas. How it's an extension of herself. Generally, I have noticed for women how they carry their handbags. The kind of bag they carry is like something very close to them. And for them, it's like an extension of themselves. You can tell a lot about a woman by the bag she carries. And it's a very sacred world of hers. They carry the whole world inside their handbags. For this girl, especially the character Vinita, who is there in the film, the handbag is like an extension of herself and a baggage which she has been carrying from the day she touched puberty. So, which generally happens with all the girls. Like once they hit puberty, they are told, this is how you have to sit, this is how you have to speak, this is how you have to stand, this is how you have to wear things, wear clothes. So there's a lot of baggage which they start carrying from the day they hit puberty. And from that day, they keep on carrying that baggage throughout their lives. So the story of this girl, how she gets rid of this baggage, how she gets rid of this handbag. So that's what I have tried to do and that's what I've tried to say through this film. This was a very difficult film to make and I really want to thank all my crew members. My producer Virag Thakkar, my cinematographer Anand Bhattacharya ji, the audiographer Jyoti ji, and Chandrasekhar, and a lot of people and a lot of friends and a lot of family people who have like supported me and help me make this film possible. Thanks a lot, and I want to thank Humaramovie for giving it this platform and giving it the voice. Thank you so much. Hi, this is Mansi Aggarwal. I'm the director of the short film The Handbag. It has got released on Humaramovie's YouTube channel. Please like the channel, subscribe the channel, and let us know how you find the film in the comments section. Thank you.